I need to talk to him. Off we go now. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amistios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Iotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I'll find your apprentice and recover the amulet piece without any trouble at all.
Thank you. The gods have truly blessed me by sending you to help find Pibos.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikefs in Viotia.
What was Pibos looking for?
There was a cave discovered that might contain items of great significance. I sent him to validate the claims before I made the journey myself.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pibos. This must be the key.
Come on!
The statue... it's gone.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx, the guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I've been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me. But trust that I'm there.
A hummingbird.
How clever you are. Some try to hide, some try to cheat. But time will show we always will meet. Try as you might to guess my name, I promise you'll know when you I do claim.
Death.
Well done, mortal. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.